Hello, welcome to WesTech IT. Today I will show you why you got community guideline strike on YouTube channel and what is the common mistake we do in YouTube. Actually, I am going to show a real example when I got a strike attention from YouTube. First question, how do I understand I got a YouTube community guideline strike? Let's show you. I'm going to YouTube. But I got a attention. This is the attention. I got a attention from YouTube. This message showing you YouTube community guideline strike. And this message is so, as you may know, our community guideline describes whose content we allow and don't allow on YouTube. Your video, this name is School Fun, was flagged for review. Upon review, we determined it violates our guideline. We remove YouTube and assign community guideline strike or temporary penalty to your account. Video content restriction. This is the message from YouTube. If a video contains nudity, pornography, or other sexual proactive content, it's less likely to be allowed on YouTube. YouTube remove content on case by case basis and will make limited exception for the appropriate educational, documentary, artistic, and scientific context. So this is the message I got from YouTube, and I did not access the YouTube video. So if I click the I acknowledged. This is the real example. Okay, this is my YouTube account back down. This is my second strike. First strike deleted. Violation from YouTube policy on nudity and sexual content. Acknowledged from September 5 to 2000 expires. And this is the second video. YouTube remove this video or deleting this video. I can appeal this decision if my content is valid and not violate the policy on YouTube. I can appeal this video. Okay. So see details and this is the video. Now I am showing the community guideline strike basic. This is the community guideline strike basic. The content is about the guideline strike. If you are looking information about the copyright strikes, which are different community guideline strike. This is the copyright strike and another is the sexual or pornography or violation. This is the different things. So community guideline strike issue when our reviewers are notified of a violation of the community guidelines. This include but is not limited to a video that contain nudity, sexual content, violent or graphic content, harmful or dangerous content, hateful content, threat, spam, misleading metadata or scam. So three strike, multiple strike. If you got a multiple strike, what happened? First strike. If you get a first strike account with one community guideline strike, may be restricted from live stream. You can your channel not go to the live stream. If your account has been restricted from live streaming, you are prohibited from using the another channel to live streaming on YouTube. This appeals for as long as the restriction remains active on your account. Violation of this restriction is considered under the our terms of service and result the termination of your account. So first strike, you cannot go to live streaming. Second strike, if you got a second strike, if your account received two community guideline strike within the 3 month period, you would not be able to post new content. You would not be able to post new content on YouTube for 2 weeks. 2 weeks you unable to post a content. If there are no further issue, full privilege will be restored automatically after 2 weeks period. After 2 weeks, you will get the account and upload the content. So we will check after 2 weeks. Its strike will remain on account and expire separately 3 months after its issue. Okay. Third strike, if your account receives 3 community guidelines strike within the 3 month period, your account will be terminated. Your account will be removed from the YouTube. So it's very important to knowledge everyone who are working with YouTube. So you can appeal. You can appeal this content and this strike. This is another policy. Appealing strike. If you think content did not violate YouTube community guideline, you can appeal the strike on your account. So this is another option. So this is my account. I am showing you my video. This video is deleted from YouTube. Upload video. This is the attention message. So, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to more video like this, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. Thank you for your watching.